Protesters in the Indonesian province of Papua have set fire to public buildings in the capital, Jayapura, in continuing demonstrations over alleged racial discrimination. Around 1,000 people took part, a day after at least three people died in clashes at the town of Deiyai. The protest began last week after Papuan students in East Java were reportedly called monkeys.